Hello, how y'all doing? Now I'm gonna talk about Justin Fairfax, the Lieutenant Governor of Virginia. Now, both of his accusers are in public. We know what they both look like. Okay, both of their pictures are out in public, and we know what? They're both ugly. Okay, now I have to admit that surprises me. I just suspected someone like Justin Fairfax to have an encounter with somebody who look halfway decent. You know, he's intelligent, middle class. An intellectual, I just suspected better of him. But you know what? When I was growing up, if an ugly man married an ugly woman or dated one, we understood that. If a pretty man married or dated a pretty woman, we understood that. But I didn't see that hardly at all where an ugly woman goes with an ugly man. So that's a strange thing to me. But when I was in college, I saw a lot of that. I saw ugly women dating handsome, pretty men, which of all colors, I mean, I saw in the white race and I saw in the black race. And I personally never understood it. Okay, so these two women are ugly. So now that we know Justin Fairfax is not only a cad, but he has a penchant for ugly women. Not good, y'all. It's just not good. And like I said, I don't understand it. Ugly woman, handsome men. Duh.